friends. I want you to know one thing. I'll always be true to you. I'll wait for you. I know it must be very difficult for you over there, and if you can't be true, if you can't wait, I'll understand. I know you love me.
I love this woman. She's telling him to get laid.
I wish you weren't there. I wish none of you were there. But I'm proud of you, Joe. I just don't think it's fair that everybody is back here acting like nothing is going on. Their lives are the same. It's just not fair. And I don't believe what they say about you. Anyhow, well, I don't care because I love all of you. Especially you, my darling. Especially you, my...
Take it easy with that.
I'll take it any way I can.
I told you not to use all the batteries.
It's that goddamn nigger music you listen to.
Hold up,
hands up.
Hold up, hands up. Get off the house.
Put that shovel down.
Now, what's happening here?
War is happening.
Put that down.
Lunch. Bring some beans, beanie weenies, spaghetti and bulls balls, more ham motherfuckers. Murphy's Law.
I'm not eating that shit.
It is definitely the vet.
You can't score in a vet.
Oh man. Will you stop finger fucking his dream with your chicken shit details? Let me tell you something, Lynn Gooley. I boom boomed at Mama Sands at a garbage dump and under a deuce and a half while Girl Sand Red Life magazine and sucked on a Pepsi. You can score in a vet. After this shit, man, you owe it to yourself.
Hey, Sarge, think they're gonna send us some foot powder with that resupply?
Can you stop worrying about nothing, for Christ's sake? So you go back to the world with bad feet, what can they do to you? Send you to Vietnam?
I'm a salesman. These feet are my life. This man, my goddamn skin's peeling off. I think I've gone from 11D to a 10C.
It's from my girlfriend. Said she's not gonna write anymore. Friends at college told her it was immoral to write to me. Oh. Oh.
Oh, my God. Okay, let's get ready. Let's take this squad. Teddy Ford, May 17th. How long have you been on this hill, soldier?
What?
Hey, brother. How many times you been up and down this hill?
What are you doing here?
My job.
Bullshit. Up and down this hill. Nine fucking times.
Hey, word down at division is you guys can't take this hill. What do you have to say about that? In fact, Senator Kennedy says you guys don't have a chance at all.
You really like this shit, don't you? It's your job, a story. You're waiting here like a fucking vulture, waiting for somebody to die so you can take a picture.
It's my job.
I got more respect for those little bastards up there. At least they take a side. You just take pictures. You probably don't even do your own fucking. Now, one asked my AO.
What?
You listen to me. I'm gonna take this fucking hill, newsman. I see you on the top taking pictures of any of my people. I will blow your fucking head off. Now, you haven't earned a right to be here. Do you understand that? Do you understand that?
Watch him, man.
I should have gone to Canada.
Oh, all they got is Eskimos up there, Beanie.
The smart white people go to college.
Not me. I'm doing my 2 years getting married and forgetting all about this shit.
Never happened.
You people must be aware that the brothers are here because they cannot afford an education.
What am I doing? Sitting in some fucking country club, sipping on 7 and 7s and eating a steak? Take a look around. I see all kinds of white faces here.
Okay. The war started for you when you farted and said, "Good morning, Vietnam." See, now, I was born into this shit.
And they pulled the gold fucking spoon out of my mouth so I could come here and see how you low-class 11 boos live. Is that it?
Sarge volunteered for this shit, right, Sarge?
Oh, man. I was drafted, sworn in, and had my hair cut before I was sober. Only reason I went airborne is Collins.
Who the fuck is Collins?
Collins.
We volunteered for the reality of it.
Uh-oh.
Excuse me. Don't you think I chased women in a good time before I got the machine?
No. Yeah.
When we got our orders for the big puddle, Collins says he's not going, and this one's strapped.
You gotta respect that.
No way. You don't want to pull on the little people? No sweat. Don't use your weapon. All I want from anybody is to get their ass in the grass with the rest of us. You don't have to like it. You have to show up.
No FMGs no more. There it is.
Stop! 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 Stop!
Let's get you straight.
You got a good one, man. Going home.
Steve. See you at home. It's all right, blood. I don't feel a thing. I am boo-coo doped up.
Doc, now come on now, Doc. You owe this to yourself, all right?
Blackjack won't be happy till they get to all my people killed.
Hey, how you gonna act, man? How you?